is it? Oh, yes. Oh, dear Lord. Okay, here's the oh shit handles.
Those are just suggestion handles.
Oh.
They're always suggestions.
This doesn't really go 100 miles an hour, does it?
I don't know. Debatable.
What? What?
Alright, in three!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
That view is just spectacular, isn't it? Like, look at that.
What? I had no idea it was a drop. I thought it was like a...
like a zip line or something?
Yeah, that's what I thought of. I was going on a zip line.
Oh, jeez.
Yes. It's best to come surprised.
That's awesome.
Right?
That makes it so much cooler.
Right? I thought I was going on a zip line. Nope. So that's the cave, that's another cave entrance?
I don't know.
I'm obsessed with caves.
Hurry up, the Uber is here!
Okay, wait!
Sorry, we're late, we had to fall off a cliff, yeah. You know.
Oh my god. And we're both from Florida.
Yeah, that's funny. Where are you from?
Gainesville.
Oh, okay, okay. So you're not far. I'm down in Orlando.
Cool. Well, if you ever need a dog trainer, Robin's Lifestyle Dog Training. Whee! Oh my goodness. No, I thought it was a zip line. I really did. Even when we were hanging upside down, I was like, okay, it's just gonna, you know, do like a little swing action or something. Big deal.
Best experience.
Yeah. Yeah,
surprise,
pretty much. It's not scary at all.
It's just so like surreal. It's like peaceful.
Yeah. Well, I wanted to do this. I wanted to do the cave. But I waited too long to sign up for it. So by the time we got to the hotel, it was already booked up. Wow.
Well, this is like, all, you know, this is an experience.
Find your feet.
Find my feet.
Oopsie
doo. Unbelievable. Thank you, guys.
Oh, yeah.